Hey everyone, welcome to 3 Good Minutes. It is Thursday. I'm Jen Frisk and this is Ryan Harding. Thanks for joining us, our office created team, Newmark Knight Frank, and tuning in. And what are we gonna talk about this week?
Everyone is asking us, who's doing deals? Who's leasing space? All we hear is Google's not coming back till next year and Facebook's not doing this and Twitter's not doing that and Twitch is not doing that. But who is actually doing work?
We are.
We're actually doing a lot. So we've actually done 18 leases in about 19 weeks of quarantine or quasi-quarantine and not being in the office. And so the big question is, what industries are working these days?
So as you would imagine, tech is growing and still signing leases. I think we referenced that 2 weeks ago and we talked about Google still building out their space. We have some fashion companies that we represent, especially in kind of the mass appeal box format, obviously through internet, online shipping, that have expanded. We have some medical companies that have expanded, which makes sense, pharmaceuticals, and then also consumer services and technology as it relates to education, which makes sense.
We've done medical malpractice law firms, mm-hmm. makes sense these days. We've done healthcare consulting, makes sense. We've done home office equipment, hardware and software, which is actually doing quite well, you might imagine. We've done a few of those recently. Yep. We've done streaming, gaming, a lot of different gaming and the surrounding industries that go with gaming.
Correct.
So I think the trend here is that everyone's working, but who's actually taking office space. And the real answer is a lot of people still are. It's just that many are trying to figure out what their space needs are going to be post-vaccine, which the answer is, we don't know yet, but we're working on it. And I think there's a lot of people that are also trying to figure out what their needs are right now as their industry sort of really thrive during this time.
Well, I was gonna say, from a positive note, there are industries that are growing very quickly in part because of everything that's happened. And so for them, they actually don't know how to predict their growth, which is a issue for many technology creative companies, high growth tech companies that we work with. And so they're using this time to take a step back and reevaluate and be ready to take more space when this is over.
Should we walk over here?
Sure, why not?
Let's see the kiddie pool.
It's back.
The kiddie pool's back for those of you that haven't seen it before.
So we're doing deals. We have clients that are growing, industries that are doing well. And we anticipate that to continue through the end of the year.
My turn.
It's your turn.
We're gonna flip one good thing on its head this week. I don't know if anybody knows this, but did you know there is a place in the world where you can combine Target, Macy's Home Furnishings, the grocery store,
A wine store
and a frame store all together.
Where's that?
I discovered a place called Cost Plus World Market this week, which is absolutely incredible. Where else could you find your wine, your frames, your clothing, and the only thing I really went for, which was a basket? Cost Plus World Market really figured it out.
We're not gonna ask why Ryan was buying a basket. I'm Jen, this is Ryan. Thanks for tuning in. Next week, we are going to be talking about a day in the life, so get excited.